both of you for seniors who've never done this type of thing and put up with all of this and still keep going on and doing a great job. I am so proud of each and every single one of them. And now, I have a little announcement I'd like to make that I think you're going to be very interested in. Not only are you going to enjoy the show tonight with your $5 donation to our charity, which takes and encourages young people to continue with their career, which is great. I have another surprise for you, and this is for you. I don't know if you've ever dined at the Texas Roadhouse.
Yes.
They have wonderful food, and they're located right by Bay Pines and by Walmart. And they have been so supportive of us, and they have been so generous that when you leave tonight, you are going to get a little gift box. And they're absolutely delicious, yummy cinnamon buns. and cinnamon butter. And you're also going to get a coupon from the Amish Creamery for ice cream. The best ice cream you've ever tasted, okay? So this is a little thank you. And I thank these wonderful business places for doing this for you. There's only one thing I do ask. That when you leave and you get your nice little goodie box, please don't open it until you get home because we don't want a problem with so-called littering the pool area. And if you can't wait till you get home, then at least wait till you're in your car. And now, after I've made that little announcement, I think that's a nice surprise for the evening. Something in the wall actually the wiring. And we can't go in the wall, so we'll do the best we can. And now it's time to get on with the show. And the first performer is going to be Jackie Rhodes. And Jackie Rhodes is in the Quincy Building. And she was a nurse for many years. And she's still a part-time nurse. And she is going to do a composition for you that she wrote and composed with her guitar and a vocal. And you're in for a real treat, let me tell you. Here she is, Jackie Rhodes.
Thank you.
our next performer is Carolyn Hoffman. And she comes from the Newport building. We've got almost all the buildings covered, which I think is sensational. And anyhow, you better behave yourself, because Carolyn's background is she was with the FBI for many, many years. So you better watch out.
Song.
Frank Sinatra.
Summer wind, wind blowing from across the sea. It's lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long, we sang a song and then we strolled that golden sand.
Oh, keep your breath. She's the love when we walk. Even now, hold me again. With all of your mind. Oh,
it's just impossible.
sense that I don't think of you. How impossible can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. If I had you, how could I ask for more? It's just impossible. If you'd asked me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I saw my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love is just impossible.
Summer's gone and all the roses
to know why you changed. And it's Bonnie and her husband Lee Shortley, again from the Empress Building. And I did mention it before, but Bonnie is originally from New York, and he is from Detroit. And they are halfway married, and now they're ready to perform for you. And I think we're just about ready to go, are we not, Bonnie?
We're ready.
Thank you.
I heard you like a little bit of comedy during this. Now, we're going to be entertained with John Mamprose. John lives in the Kennelworth building. And it's quite interesting to know he hasn't been able to make a lot of rehearsals, but he is here with us tonight because he's quite an accomplished author. And his book is coming out in a couple months, so keep your eyes out for John's book.
From my heart to your heart.
Been defeated before.
I'm sure most of you know my work in Bill Batchelor. Bill is on the board of directors and president of the Lexington Building, and his wife is very active in the book club and numerous different activities here at Five Towns. And I want to mention that without Bill Batchelor, we wouldn't be able to even put on this show, because he is our audio man. Because he's really had a challenge with the show, with all the equipment that we could not have any control over. But we do appreciate him, and we appreciate Myra too. And they're just wonderful members, and they wanted to appear in the talent show, and I'm thrilled to have them. And without further ado, let's say, Bill Bailey, won't you please come home?
Sound good?
Yes.
Wow, first time. Hey. What did I call you? It would take me 2 hours.
Paul's also a quick comedian.
Yeah, I laugh at myself when anything else. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. Well, I'll be a dandy, and I'll be a rover. You'll know who I am by the song that I sing. I'll feast at your table, I'll sleep in your clover. Who cares what tomorrow shall bring? Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall all pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today. I can't be contented with yesterday's glory. I can't live on promises when turns spring. Today is my moment, and now is my story. I'll laugh, I'll cry, and I'll sing. Today, while the blossoms still cling to the vine, I'll taste your strawberries, I'll drink your sweet wine. A million tomorrows shall pass away, ere I forget all the joy that is mine today.
These carrots.
Maybe someday your name will be in lights, saying Johnny be good tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go.
And incidentally, I told you you were going to have a little coupon in your goodie box when you're leaving. Well, this gentleman happens to own the Amish Creamery. And I will tell you, as dreamy as his voice is, and a nicer man you would never ever meet. His ice cream's pretty darn good, too. So now, Granger's going to entertain you with another one of his favorite Harry Como songs.
All the life is dead.